Brian Kendrick comes into tonight's match with 20 years of experience. He's such a unique talent, often referred to as the Brian Kendrick.
When you look up the word veteran in the dictionary, you see a
penny predicament, shoulders down, forces the shoulder up.
He needs to deal more damage before trying that again.
He's been placed in the corner now.
What are we gonna see here?
Was a bit too close for comfort.
This crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And Corey, the Brian Kendrick has done it. How do you possibly find an answer for a superstar with that level of expertise?
The question comes down to adaptability and drive. Kendrick may be the man with the plan, but if you roll with the punches and push even harder, you could throw him off his plan.
Swerve got caught with a reversal. Forced out of the ring. He's out. Uh-oh. He reverses it. All right. Sliding back in. Goes down face first from the Gourd Buster. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Kendrick gets out of the way.
And Kendrick able to reverse that.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Punishing the leg.
Got it, scouted. And that's what we call the tree of woe position, folks.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Gets him with the counter.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
This can end it right here. Here it comes. Burning hammer.
The Brian Kendrick.
And will this be it?
One, two. No. Kicks out.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
That gets reversed on Kendrick.
Looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Snapmare. Kick to the side of the neck. Does that finish Kendrick off?
Swerve balancing himself up top.
To the skies.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Precision.
Oh, perfectly timed with the knees.
Firm control.
Oh, geez. Nasty kick to the face. And Isaiah gets kept grounded with that hit.
Yeah, Kendrick there just used his knowledge to exploit his opponent's weaknesses.
Submission time. And gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break. And Swerve had it scouted. misplaced target.
Elbow drop.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Tombstone en route. Have something different in mind here. Wow.
Double stomp. Great counter.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Yeah. I love this one. Slice bread. Snapmare.
Will Swerve take advantage?
Try and end it.
One, two, three. And Swerve with the victory.
Nicely done.